Hello learners, my name is Deborah Sanoto. Today we are going to discuss the role of an educational leader in his or her organization. In leading, she or he needs to define the vision of the organization and implement strategies to accomplish the vision. This can be achieved through inspiring teamwork and empowering the team members. I hope you find this unit very intriguing. Thank you.